wake baby from his nap.
Everything okay?
They're putting on a production tonight. Loveless. And I happen to have these tickets. I thought it'd be nice to see one of the plays Jesse was in, and I thought you might feel the same. No, you're not busy, so want to come with?
Just you and me.
Oh, just think of it as one of your jobs, Merc.
Fine, but it'll cost you.
See Loveless.
Recreated her stirring performance. Audience members will also be invited to participate in tonight's revival.
Attention, Event Square guests. Could Makeham Bloom, that's Makeham Bloom.
Come on.
Please speak to a member of the staff at your earliest convenience. Thank you. Attention, Event Square guests. Could Makeham Bloom, that's Makeham Bloom, please speak to a member of the staff at your earliest convenience. Thank you. Attention, Event Square guests. Could Makeham Bloom, that's Makeham Bloom.
Congratulations. Would you like to sing it?
Me?
Thank you. a mechanical metropolis built of blood, sweat, and gears. The City of Garga. An insatiable machine devoid of pity. Neighbors on all sides fell victim to its hunger, while it grew larger and ever more powerful. The whirlwind of conquest swept up many, including Tim. Alfred was the traveler's name. In search of the goddess's blessing, he had journeyed forth alone. He flung himself into the fray in the hope of becoming a hero, only to be flung in jail and branded a villain.
I must away. Release me! My blade thirsts for vengeance!
Alfred, are you unharmed?
Rosa, how did you find me?
Your woeful cries could not fail to reach mine ears.
Goeth before the fall, and... May mine infernal fangs find their mark, and taste of your flesh!
I've seen a swordsman dance with such grace and skill. The goddess must have seen fit to grant him a sliver of her strength. Perhaps his dreams of becoming a hero may yet be fulfilled. Now then, hail and well met, noble Alfred. Though I am but a humble fool, some talent in divination do I possess. Anything you wish to know, I shall gladly reveal. The Dragon King fears that which he lacks, none other than truest love. The strength of hearts conjoined. That singular weapon is mightier than the darkest magics or deadliest blows, and it alone can overthrow the king.
Be still, my aching heart.
Well, that's enough of my blethering. It's time we set the stage anew.
Tremble in fear before
truly a remarkable display of swordsmanship, enough to prove his heroism once and for all. He had been unjustly imprisoned and stripped of his wings. Nevertheless, Alfred was resolved to press onward and reclaim the heavens. Now, without further ado... Friends, lend me your ears. Our aspiring heroes and indomitable princess's tale draws to a close. Only one act remains. Parting is, indeed, such sweet sorrow. But as they say, all good things must come to an end. Though it is our wish that this tale remain with you long after we are gone. So, my friends, will you join us in our conquest of despair? Spectacular! Though our tale be loveless named, we may yet restore hope to this heartbroken world. The Dragon King Varvados fears only true love, and so our hero Alfred will reveal to him its power. He will go to his beloved and proclaim their blessed bond with a kiss. Now, stand before your soulmate and let the world know your heart.
My love.
Are you kidding me right now? Ah, cease the charade. Love is not but an illusion. Yeah!
Goddess of love, let my blade strike true.
Of wings and broken, I consign you to the abyss.
An inspiring victory, truly. Proof that love indeed conquers all, is it not?
What awaits you at journey's end, I wonder? Will the goddess grant you her blessing? Or will the flames of vengeance consume you? All shall be revealed, O puppet of fate. So dance while you still have time. Dance till your frayed strings break, and you can dance.
Alfred, look. Must you go?
Those I hold dear are waiting.
I don't understand. I cannot. But Please be safe.
Rest assured, I shall return. You needn't promise that you'll wait, for I know that I will find you here.
Drew you towards me. Could it be?
hell of a show, huh?
Attention! The Skywheel will be closing soon. Please line up and have your ticket ready.
Well, you heard him. Last chance to ride the Skywheel. Wanna end this on a high note?
Thank you for joining us for tonight's special performance of Loveless. If you'd like to continue the magic this evening, you're invited to use your tickets to the show for one free ride on the Skywheel.
Where would you like to go, Koopo? Hold on to your hat, Koopo! We've arrived at your destination!
We ride the Skywheel at this time. Grab your friend or partner and embark on a wondrous trip through the sights and sounds of the Gold Saucer. Watch the adventure unfold before your very eyes, each moment more breathtaking than the last.
Are you ready
this
to ride?
This dazzling journey is sure to be one you won't soon forget.
Are you really doing this?
Could use some peace and quiet, couldn't you? Come on. What's this? Incredible! Selfish little boy. If I was gonna win her heart, I had some growing up to do. Otherwise, she'd never give me the time of day. Funny enough, our first date was at a theme park. Nowhere near as big as this place, of course. Just a traveling fair with a handful of rides. We ended up riding these wooden chocobos round and round, laughing our asses off. Look at me, boring you with my old stories.
Wouldn't be the first time. Don't worry, I'm used to it.
The lesson here is once you find your soulmate, you never let him go. Although seeing that you're stuck riding this thing with me, I'm thinking you probably already did.
Hey, you invited me.
Right, because I learned to make the first move, which is exactly what you gotta do.
Duly noted.
Thanks for coming out tonight. I appreciate it. Tomorrow, we're gonna go to town on those suckers.
Yeah.